Audiobook, The Tree of Life, An Interdisciplinary Journey from Mythology to Science by Daniel Zaborowski. While every precaution has been taken in the preparation of this book, the publisher assumes no responsibility for errors or omissions, or for damages resulting from the use of the information contained herein. Chapter 1, Introduction. The Tree of Life is a concept that has fascinated humans for thousands of years, appearing in mythologies and cultures across the globe. It is a symbol of life's interconnectedness and the complexity of the natural world. From its roots in ancient mythology, the Tree of Life has evolved into a scientific concept that helps us understand the relationships between all living organisms on Earth. The Tree of Life, An Interdisciplinary Journey from Mythology to Science offers a comprehensive exploration of the Tree of Life concept and its evolution, covering its cultural, religious, and scientific significance. Throughout history, the Tree of Life has been represented in various forms of art and media, from paintings and sculptures to music and literature. It has been used as a metaphor for personal growth, the cycle of life and death, and the interdependence of all living beings. In modern times, the Tree of Life has become a subject of scientific study, revealing the evolutionary relationships between all living organisms on Earth. This interdisciplinary book offers a comprehensive examination of the Tree of Life concept, combining insights from mythology, religion, literature, and science. It aims to provide readers with a deeper understanding of the history and significance of the Tree of Life concept and its impact on our understanding of the natural world. In this book, we explore the origins and evolution of the Tree of Life, from its ancient mythological roots to its modern scientific understanding. We delve into the cultural and religious significance of the Tree of Life, examining its symbolism and relevance in various belief systems. We also explore the scientific principles behind the Tree of Life concept, including the fields of biology, genetics, and systematics. The book is organized into 10 chapters, each with 4 sections that explore different aspects of the Tree of Life concept. Chapter 1 provides an introduction to the Tree of Life concept and its significance in mythology and science. Chapter 2 focuses on the Tree of Life in various cultures and explores its symbolism and relevance in ancient myths and legends. Chapter 3 examines the religious significance of the Tree of Life in different belief systems, while Chapter 4 delves into the scientific foundations of the Tree of Life concept. In Chapter 5, we explore the principles of phylogenetics and systematics and how they are used to construct the Tree of Life. Chapter 6 examines the evolution of life on Earth and the role of the Tree of Life in our understanding of the natural world. Chapter 7 explores the implications of the Tree of Life concept for astrobiology and astroecology, including the search for life beyond Earth. Chapter 8 examines the impact of the Tree of Life concept on environmental science, including biodiversity conservation and ecosystem management. Chapter 9 explores the cultural significance of the Tree of Life in literature, art, film, and music, while Chapter 10 offers a conclusion and reflection on the significance of the Tree of Life concept and its evolution over time. Overall, The Tree of Life, An Interdisciplinary Journey from Mythology to Science is a comprehensive examination of the Tree of Life concept and its evolution, offering readers a deeper understanding of the cultural, religious, and scientific significance of this timeless symbol. Defining the Tree of Life. The Tree of Life is a complex concept that has been explored by various cultures throughout history. In its most basic form, the Tree of Life represents the interconnectedness of all living organisms on Earth. It is a symbol of the complexity of the natural world and the unity of all life forms. The Tree of Life has its roots in ancient mythology, appearing in various forms in cultures across the globe. For example, in Norse mythology, the world tree Yggdrasil connects the 9 worlds, while in Hinduism, the cosmic tree Ashvatha represents the cycle of birth and rebirth. The concept of the Tree of Life has also been represented in other cultural forms such as the Mayan world tree, the Kabbalistic Tree of Life, and the Egyptian Tree of Life. While the Tree of Life has primarily been associated with mythological and religious traditions, it has also become a scientific concept. In modern times, the Tree of Life represents the evolutionary relationships between all living organisms on Earth. It is a crucial tool in the field of systematics, which involves the study of the diversity of life and its relationships. In this section, we will examine the different ways the tree of life has been defined and represented throughout history. We will explore its cultural and religious significance and how it has evolved into a scientific concept. The tree of life in mythology. The concept of the tree of life has its roots in ancient mythology, appearing in various forms in cultures across the globe. In Norse mythology, the world tree Yggdrasil connects the nine worlds and is the center of the cosmos. It is said to be the source of life and death, with its branches extending into the heavens and its roots reaching into the underworld. Similarly, in Hinduism, the cosmic tree Ashvatha represents the cycle of birth and rebirth. It is believed to be the root of the universe, with its branches extending into the heavens and its roots reaching into the underworld. In other cultures, the tree of life has taken on different meanings. For example, in the Mayan tradition, the world tree represents the connection between the gods, humans, and the underworld. The tree is believed to be the source of life, with its branches extending into the heavens and its roots reaching into the underworld. The Kabbalistic tree of life in Jewish mysticism is a symbol of the path to enlightenment, with its 10 sephirot representing different aspects of divinity. In the Egyptian tradition, the tree of life is represented by the goddess Nut, who arches over the earth, with her feet on the ground and her hands reaching into the heavens. Her body represents the sky, and her arms and legs represent the four pillars of the earth. The tree of life was also significant in the Sumerian, Babylonian, and Assyrian cultures, where it represented the source of life and fertility. The concept of the tree of life in mythology is diverse, with different cultures and traditions associating it with various meanings and symbolism. However, the common thread between them all is the representation of the interconnectedness of all living organisms. The tree of life in religion. The tree of life has also played a significant role in various religious traditions. In Christianity, the tree of life appears in the book of Genesis, where it is described as the tree that grows in the center of the Garden of Eden, from which Adam and Eve ate and gained knowledge. The tree of life is also mentioned in the book of Revelation, where it represents eternal life and is described as growing along the banks of the river of life. In Judaism, the tree of life is a central symbol in the Kabbalistic tradition. The tree represents the path to enlightenment and spiritual ascension, with its 10 sephirot representing different aspects of divinity. In Islam, the tree of life is known as the lote tree, and it is mentioned in the Quran as being located in the seventh heaven. It is said to be the dividing point between the seen and unseen worlds and represents the knowledge and wisdom of God. The tree of life has also been associated with Buddhism, where it is represented as the Bodhi tree, under which the Buddha achieved enlightenment. The tree is a symbol of spiritual awakening and the path to enlightenment, the tree of life in science. In modern times, the tree of life has become a scientific concept, representing the evolutionary relationships between all living organisms on Earth. The idea of the tree of life as a scientific concept was first proposed by Charles Darwin in his book On the Origin of Species. The tree of life is a crucial tool in the field of systematics, which involves the study of the diversity of life and its relationships. It allows scientists to understand the evolutionary history of different organisms and how they are related to one another. The tree of life is also used in evolutionary biology, as it provides a framework for understanding the relationships between different species. Advancements in DNA sequencing technology have allowed scientists to construct more accurate and detailed tree of life diagrams, which have revealed previously unknown relationships between different organisms. The tree of life has also been used to study the origins of life on Earth and the evolution of early organisms. The interconnectedness of the tree of life. Despite the different ways the tree of life has been defined and represented throughout history, there is a common thread between them all, the interconnectedness of all living organisms. Whether it is represented as a cosmic tree in Hinduism, a world tree in Norse mythology, or a scientific concept in modern times, the tree of life represents the unity and interconnectedness of all life forms. The tree of life is a reminder that we are all connected, and that our actions have an impact on the natural world. By understanding the tree of life, we can gain a greater appreciation for the diversity of life on Earth and the importance of preserving it for future generations. In the following chapters, we will explore the tree of life in greater detail, examining its role in mythology, religion, and science. We will delve into the different methods used to construct tree of life diagrams and how they are used to study the evolutionary relationships between different organisms. Ultimately, we will gain a deeper understanding of the tree of life and its significance in our world today. The significance of the tree of life in mythology. Mythology is the study of traditional stories or myths, often associated with a particular culture or religion. These myths typically involve gods, goddesses, heroes, and other supernatural beings, and are often used to explain the origins of the world, natural phenomena, and human behavior. Myths have been an important part of human culture since ancient times, and have been passed down through generations in the form of oral stories, written texts, and other forms of art. The tree of life in mythology. The tree of life has played a significant role in many mythological traditions around the world, serving as a symbol of life, fertility, and immortality. In Norse mythology, the world tree, or Yggdrasil, was believed to connect the nine worlds and was seen as a symbol of the interconnectedness of all things. The tree was said to be protected by a dragon, and the god Odin was said to have hung himself from the tree for 9 days in order to gain wisdom and knowledge. In Hindu mythology, the cosmic tree known as the Ashvatha represents the cycle of life, death, and rebirth. The tree is believed to be home to various deities and represents the interconnectedness of all living beings. In ancient Egyptian mythology, the goddess Isis was associated with the tree of life, which was said to have grown from the body of her husband Osiris after he was killed by his brother Set. The tree was believed to provide immortality to those who consumed its fruit. In Christianity, the tree of life is mentioned in the book of Genesis as being located in the Garden of Eden. It is described as being a source of eternal life, and was forbidden to Adam and Eve after they ate from the tree of knowledge of good and evil. The symbolism of the tree of life. The tree of life is a symbol of fertility, growth, and interconnectedness in many mythological traditions. It represents the interconnectedness of all things and serves as a reminder of the importance of preserving the natural world. The tree of life is also associated with the concept of immortality, with many myths depicting the tree as a source of eternal life or the key to achieving enlightenment. In this way, the tree of life represents the human desire for spiritual fulfillment and the search for meaning in life. The relevance of mythology in modern times. While many of the mythological traditions associated with the tree of life may seem antiquated or irrelevant in modern times, they continue to play an important role in shaping human culture and belief systems. Myths and legends offer insights into the human experience, providing a framework for understanding our place in the world and the meaning of our existence. They also offer a sense of continuity and connection to our shared history and cultural heritage. In the following chapters, we will explore the tree of life in greater detail, examining its role in different mythological traditions around the world. We will delve into the symbolism and significance of the tree of life in these traditions, and explore how they have influenced human culture and belief systems throughout history. The tree of life in scientific context. Science is the study of the natural world through observation and experimentation, with the goal of understanding and explaining the phenomena that we observe. Evolutionary biology is a branch of science that focuses on the study of how living organisms change over time. The theory of evolution, first proposed by Charles Darwin in the mid-19th century, is a cornerstone of modern biology. It explains how living organisms have evolved over millions of years through a process of natural selection, in which those organisms that are best adapted to their environment are more likely to survive and reproduce. The tree of life in evolutionary biology. In evolutionary biology, the tree of life represents the evolutionary history of all living organisms on Earth. This tree-like diagram traces the lineage of different species back to their common ancestors, and shows how species have evolved and diversified over time. The concept of the tree of life is based on the idea that all living organisms are related to each other through a common ancestry. This means that all life on Earth shares a common origin, and that all living organisms are part of a vast interconnected web of life. The tree of life is not a single, unified structure, but rather a complex network of interconnected branches that represent the evolutionary history of different groups of organisms. These branches can be traced back through time to a common ancestor and show how different groups of organisms have evolved and diversified over time. The tree of life and classification of living organisms. The tree of life is also used as a tool for classifying living organisms based on their evolutionary relationships. This system of classification, known as taxonomy, is used to group organisms into categories based on their shared characteristics and evolutionary history. The most widely used system of classification in biology is the Linnaean classification system, which divides living organisms into 7 hierarchical categories based on their characteristics and evolutionary relationships. These categories include kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, and species. The tree of life provides a framework for understanding the evolutionary relationship.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.